Good morning, class. How's y'all doing? Now, y'all know that the school disco is in 2 days. Oh my god, the school disco! I can't wait! That's right, everyone. Make sure you have yourself a boyfriend or a girlfriend to go to the school disco. Oh my god. Yes, the school disco. I've been waiting for this day all my life. Ew, be quiet, Stephanie. Nobody will go to the disco with you. I mean, look at you. Be quiet, Regina. Of course, somebody will go to the disco with me. Whatever. Now, everyone, the rules of the school are that you have to take a girlfriend or a boyfriend to the disco. Now, if you don't have a boyfriend or a girlfriend, you cannot enter the disco. That's not fair. What if nobody wants to go out with me? Got that right. Why would anyone want to go out with you? You're not even sitting on the chair properly. Shut up, Regina. Tell me to shut up one more time. Steven. Shut up, Regina! Now, no fighting in the classroom. Everyone, party at my house after school. Girls only. No smelly boys invited. That's not fair! Well, it's my house. Party at mine at 7 p.m. Only girls are welcome. Fine, if you're having a party, then party at my house at 7 p.m. Only boys invited. Cool! A party! An actual party! I can't wait! Okay, everyone, class dismissed. Bam! Regina.